everyone. It is I, Mrs. Fecto, Beverly High School librarian, and I'm here to show you some of the tremendous resources that you can access through the Beverly Public Library's website. I'm going to attempt to do this in one take. I have attempted to do this in one take many, many times, and my standards are getting much lower. So let's see how this goes, shall we? First up, you're going to need a library card. If you don't already have one, you can get one thusly. If you go to closure services, these are special things that the library has put into place due to the fact that they are not physically open any longer. Right up here, you can apply for an online library card. This is a new service that they're offering, and it's very convenient. Just put in your information, submit your registration, and they will email you your library card information. Once you've got your library card, then you're free to roam about, just using all of the many resources. Where I'm going to look today is in the digital collection. You might be familiar with some aspects of the digital collection, most notably the databases that we use at the high school. My favorite one of the resources that they offer is Hoopla. Now you can go over here to where it says tutorials, and you can click on the Hoopla tutorial right there, and someone with far better diction and more patience than I have will walk you through it, or you can watch the next 2 minutes with me. What's your pleasure, kids? All right, when you click on Hoopla, it takes you in. What I love about Hoopla, well, first let's look at how you join. You click on Get Started Today, you put in your email, moo@cow.com. Yes, that's really my real email. My password is monkeycat. Oh, see, now it's trying to tell me real things. Monkeycat. Yes, they do. I just said it. I should have made my password better. Okay, and I'm agreeing to their terms of services. All right. No, not here. I don't want that. All right, then you pick your library. We're Beverly Public. Then you go to next, and here is where you put in your library card. Once you put your library card in, you're good to go. Now, I actually already have an account here, so we're just going to go in. Once you get here, usually it takes me to a better screen. Let's log in. Oh, there we go. All right. What are you trying to tell me, Hoopla? Sheesh. And that one's about breaking up. Splendid. All right. So it says I can borrow 10 more titles this month. This is the awesome thing about Hoopla, is that I can get any of this stuff. So there's audiobooks, movies, they have music, ebooks, and I can get 10 items in a month. Now, I have Netflix and all that stuff. So I can use that for my visual stuff. I'm not really an audiobook person, although if you are, they have a phenomenal selection. But ebooks, eventually I'm going to run out of books. And so the ebooks are great for me. But really, anything that you want to do. So basically, you can browse. I'm going to look at ebooks. And then you can look at different categories. It gives you just general stuff, but I like to go by the categories. And then young adult fiction is probably my wheelhouse. It's my favorite stuff. And there's a bunch of really good stuff. I mean, obviously Little Women, phenomenal. This one, With the Fire on High, absolutely loved that book. They Both Die at the End is terrific. There's this one, By Your Side, they get trapped in the library. There's this girl and this very cute boy trapped in the library. That's every girl's dream, right? I'm thinking Crime and Punishment is probably not a young adult book, but that is a great cover. All right, so there's plenty of different stuff in here, and you can, there's 5,500. So you can go through and get whatever you want. It's instant gratification. Thanks, Hoopla. All right, now the other one is Overdrive or Libby, and I've never actually used this version of Libby. There's an app for it. Oh man, is it gonna ask me for my? So you sign in thusly. You go to Noble Library Patrons. We're Noble. That's the consortium that Beverly's part of. Then you sign in. Oh, you sign in with your card number. Well, I'm not going to put my card number in where everyone can see it. Okay, the one cut that I made in this entire film is that I am not letting you see my library card number. I like you kids, but not that much. All right, so then you go to teens if that's your area of interest. Oh, I see. This is a big library read. So, well, mature content, but that does look actually pretty interesting. All right, so once you go in here, oh my gosh, this is supposed to be great. You know what? I'm gonna borrow this book right now. We're gonna just see what happens. I've been dying to read this. What do you think? Should I just read now with Kindle? Download? It's so many options. All right, I'm just gonna read right now in the browser. Okay, I'm assuming I'm gonna have other options here. Oh, and then you just click on it and it goes like this. All right, this is kind of amazing. This book is Jason Reynolds. He did A Long Way Down. It was on summer reading last year. He's a phenomenal writer, and this is a young adult version of a book about systemic racism that is supposed to be really good. Okay, well, I know what I'm doing for the rest of the afternoon if I ever finish this video. Okay, I'm assuming I can also do this other stuff later. Guess we'll find out. Okay, so that is a little look at overview, or as it's going to appear on your phone. If you're doing it on your phone, it'll be Libby. All right, here's something that I'm. Oh, shoot. Well, if I can find it fast, maybe it'll open right to where I was last time. I found a page from the, I believe it was 2006 yearbook that was so glorious. Well, let's try 2007. It's right there. Oh, sorry. Let me just go back here and show you. Beverliga, the Beverly High School yearbook. They only go up to 2007, but if your grandparents went to Beverly High or your parents went to Beverly High, you can look at their yearbook just by going here. Now let's see. The faculty pictures. Yes, this isn't the exact page I wanted, the English one. Ugh, look at this. This is so glorious. So many of my colleagues are going to be mad at me. But seriously, look at this. Look at this. Ms. Ferrari, Ms. Lincoln, Ms. Hefner, they're all 14 years old. Mr. Leahy looks like he still has the will to live. Yeah, oh my goodness. Ms. Richardson and Mr. Reardon, they're babies. And here is seriously one of the greatest English teachers to ever grace Beverly High School, Ms. Taylor. All right. Oh, Ms. Stacy too. Wow, she looks great. Okay. Anyway, we were so young then. I won't show you my picture. I still look the same. So those are the yearbooks, which are a lot of fun. There's a ton of fun things that you can do here. I've never even looked at this IndieFlix, but it's another streaming service for sort of weird movies, I guess. Pop cultural favorites, box office hits, documentary shorts. You can read magazines online. It looks like there is a lot. Some classes here. Okay. I've shown you enough. Go about your business, but just know that the Beverly Public Library is an excellent resource. Have a great day.